Welcome to Sweet 16 coverage of the NCAA tournament on CBS Sports. Today's game is between the Florida Atlantic Owls and the Tennessee Volunteers. Here's a look at the starting lineup.
Just sit back. I love the matchup of small forwards. The both attracts some attention from the opposition. Keep an eye on this matchup.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. Shots up, shots off, rips it down. The Volunteers are now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Down the lane, finger roll, so easy. Out on the left wing. Team five. Two aggressive one team. Lines up with the block.
I always picture you can reach in and get in trouble.
Another great second year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key in successful program.
Preston's young, he went through his freshman year and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Shot no good. In the post. Can finish. On the wing. From the sideline. Turns it over. The Volunteers in a hurry. Entry pass in the paint.
How about that elevation?
They work the perimeter. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Ratner. On the left side. Heat check time from long range with no luck.
Get out from Phil.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive when you're just trying to go to the back off. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from the coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
Top of the key. Up and in. Ha ha! Down in the low block. And he lays it up and in. This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella can face you up, play back to the basket. He's a good rebounder and solid on that defensive end.
They work the perimeter.
Attacking the tip.
for a good shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. What a good look. No luck from downtown. Way out on the right wing. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert does?
Dials up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. On the wing.
Look at that block. Terrific. Put a little English on it.
Out on the left wing. He missed it.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks. Elevation.
On the right side. Inside. Defender right up on the ball. He shoots from the top of the key. He can't get it to go. Get it down on the low block. Second time, check out this layup.
How about the concentration and the tin? Despite being banged in the paint.
It looks like a few substitutions are going to be made. He attempts the three.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots up.
Oh!
On the left side. He can't beat the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Heat check time from long range. And misses. They work the perimeter. Pushes it. The Volunteers are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Now, just forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal. They can't play the full court game.
They would like to get it inside and a chance for a three-point play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
Can he cap the free throw to get a three-point play?
He gets it to go.
Cross court. Wide, wide open. He misses from downtown. Out on the wing. Both teams are looking to get something going here. He got it up and in. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the left side. Fired. The sophomore. On the right side. Down the lane.
Finger.
Top of the key. Can finish. turnover. They'll go the other way. Top of the key. Off the mark.
What a coach will be happy with that.
On the left side, dials up a long-range shot, and he hits the three. Now they work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. Dump it inside. Shots up. Off that time.
Oh, physical play.
Shots off. Pulls it down. Jump shot. Buck. Out on the wing. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. They work it around the perimeter. 10 on the shot clock. Not this time. Pulls it in. Out on the left wing. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Full court pass. Heat check time from long range. And no! On the right side. Up and in. Ha ha! On the wing. And he lays it up and in.
Looks like they're going to play a little bit of it.
Oh, now that's poor offensive execution.
10-second violation. Oh, that's a tough one to handle.
Emotions and nerves often take over in these tournament games. Not sure if that's the problem here today, Bill, but they're not playing very well right now, and this could end up being a blowout.
And this tournament's all about winning 6 in a row and playing together as a unit. No team is in position to spot their opponent points. You want to stay away from situations in which you have to play the comeback role.
They work the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
On the inside. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense. Winds up with the foul. At the line. No good. Foul on the play.
Up, counted, and the foul.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. What I found are the ones who are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Misses. On the outside. Up a long-range shot.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively, your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Pushes it. And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. After the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm. Tump it inside. No,
he owns the window.
On the left side. Nice block shot. Try to back it inside.
Magnificent.
On the wing. Around 8 minutes remaining. On the left side. He shoots from the left of the circle. And he can't get them out.
I own it.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots up, and he gets it. Shots up. What a rebound. The Owls working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
In the paint. We are at the 7 minute mark. The shot clock down to 10. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. The Volunteers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, guys. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Out on the way. He gets the rejection. Out on the right wing. He puts up the tray.
It's good.
In the post.
Inside.
Pushes it. We are at the 6 minute mark. Way out on the right wing. Ha ha! Can you say tough place to play, Rob? This crowd is fired up. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
coming in from the sideline. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner with no luck. What a rebound!
It's mine.
Top of the key. Fire the sock. Tump it inside. Jump shot.
And hits.
We're at the 5 minute mark. Takes the pass in the paint. Ah, he got it up and in. Out on the way. Fired. And he answered. Pushes it. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. He missed it. Cleans the glass. On the left side.
Talk about blind legs. Incredible.
Four minutes left on the game clock. Top of the circle. Comes up empty from deep.
Look to outlet.
Cross court. The ball. Here they go in transition.
Send it in, Gus.
On the right side. He can't get it to go. Snatches it down. 3 minutes left on the game clock. He takes the three. Nice. Defense is right up on him. Not giving up any open looks. Rise and fight. The Volunteers are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got the lockdown on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
And misses. Rips it down. On the outside. Down the lane. Fingers.
So easy.
Pushes it. We are at the 2 minute mark. Top of the key.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
To be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love the pressure you pull for.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to portion with mistakes with their pressure.
On the right side, jump shot, the senior. He attempts the trifecta. Can't connect from the three-point line.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Tump it inside. He looks for three. Some subs getting ready to check in. Coach about to juggle up his lineup. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from outside. The junior. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Second half of play, coach, NCAA tournament. Doesn't get much bigger than this. Who's going to fight to ensure that they move on to the next round? The answer, Chester Oak.
Well, we've heard it before, Gus, survive in advance. I'm certain that these teams will come out and do whatever it takes to survive. Nobody wants to be making that long loser's walk to the locker room tonight.
Takes the pass in the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! Takes the medium range jump shot. He can't get the hoop to fall. Way out on the right wing. Great trap. They managed to keep the defender under control.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They keep together, shut down the passing lanes, and have them locked up.
Let's it go with the answer.
Ooh, I can't.
On the left side. He makes the block. On the wing. He tries the three. Rims off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
The Volunteers seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level. And they're going to count it.
What determination.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
With the free throw,
they can set up the press.
Foul shot not good. He shoots from the corner, and he misses the shot. the outside. Here's the lob. And it'll head back down to the other end. Sideline inbound. In the post. Stolen. Now looking to attack. Second personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
On the right side. He launches a three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots. And not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
In the paint. And he lays it up and in. Out on the wing. He shoots from long range. Yikes! How did he manage to get that one to drop? Foul on the play.
Basket's good and foul. This is guy body control. Throws the game and it's hard.
Looks like some personnel changes coming in here, coach. At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He got it. On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
On the right side. Inside. Cross court. And he can't get the bounce. On the right side. Jump shot. Nice move. Bang. Pushes it. He fires from long range.
They come out, number.
It won't fall. Great anticipation defensively. They may have him in some trouble here.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
Long down court pass.
And that's a chance.
He shoots from the left side of the circle. Shots off.
Transition.
And we'll get a change of possession. The Volunteers have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
working around the perimeter. He shoots from downtown and hits. On the left side.
Tough one for the program to swallow. They haven't executed. They look like they've been intimidated. I mean, you can't play at this level and be intimidated. I think they blew this one.
On the left side. Off the mark.
Get after the fifth.
They've been doing.
At this point, the important question is if their team's winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
Loose ball save. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. Baseline inbound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Up a long-range shot, and no! Takes the rebound. Out on the left wing. Substitutions worth coming. Tough it inside. First personal foul. will go to the free throw line. Misses the free one. Out on the right wing. He launches the bomb. And he can't hit the shot. Volunteers set up three around two.
The bigs have to understand how to create a high-low sequence.
They work it around the perimeter. Great block shot. He trains the puck.
Gotta admire the kids with that middle game. The ability to shoot the mid-range jumper. Must be able to pull it up and then knock it down.
On the right side. Throws it up. It's almost like there's a lift on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
And he can't get them out. Cross court. He puts up the tread. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
Takes the pass in the paint. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just gotta go in the back off.
The Volunteers are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Does it go? Hungry for the ball. Shots off. Pulls it down. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here, Tripp.
You really gotta know your limitations, guys.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Way out on the right wing. Way to stick it. May have him right where they want him, Raph, on the left side. You bet. He tries the three. He misses from beyond the arc. Inside. Pushes it. Transition. We are at the 7-minute mark. Out on the right wing. Here comes the pain. He shoots from the elbow. On the right side. Taken away. Now in transition. He He looks for three. Bang! Got it from three. The ball handler is in trouble. We are at the six-minute mark. Pushes it. He lets it go. He missed it. Push it. On the left side. And he hammers it down. Pushes it. Can't elude the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Out on the left wing. He unloads the three. Misses from the outside. Off target. We're at the 5-minute mark. On the right side. Shots up. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
Way out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. He misses from long range. On the left side.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Pushes it. No! Snatches the rebound. We're at the 4-minute mark. On the inside.
He got it up and in.
Length of the floor. With all sorts of time, he misses from downtown. On the left side.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
Pushes it. Ball stripped. Now on the run. He shoots from the corner. Can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you guys, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
The Volunteers are taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Rap.
An impressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnovers. Oh, what a second effort there. You gotta love his ability to get in there and secure the offensive rebound.
Right
wing. Elevation.
Pushes it. And they get the turnover. He can't get it to go.
Great strength.
Out on the way. 2 minutes left on the game clock. He attempts the three. Misses from long range. Now they work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long range shot. Off the mark. Grabs the board.
Magnificent.
On the right side. now with 10 to shoot. And we're going the other way. Quite a playmaker. Send it in, big fella. They'll throw this one in from the side. He fires away.
Perfect.
We are at the 1 minute mark. The Volunteers set up three around two.
They have to look for each other on any cross screen.
He doesn't get the hoop to fall. He throws it up from downtown. And he's no good from downtown. Looking for a good shot. With the ball screen. Got it in the low block. In the lane. He can't get the bucket to fall. Out on the left wing. Looking for the bomb. But he misses his target. They work the perimeter. Well, sometimes statistics lie, but in NCAA tournament basketball, I don't think they do. The better team won, and they're going on.
Well, when you take a close look at this victory, it came down to execution. We say it all the time, but these guys did a terrific job of getting stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.